This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh, yeah. Hallelujah. Oh, glory. Hallelujah. He's worthy. Hallelujah. In your name, Lord Jesus. Always thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. This day, Lord Jesus, we are here, Lord Jesus, to send out the notice that God is now looking for a church that's willing to say, I'm not ashamed. I am willing to not worry about what I got on. I am not concerned whether or not I'm at this location or in that specific place. God is looking for a person who's willing to say, I'm not clocking the time because time is running out. God is looking, Lord, for a person to say, I'm willing to step up, that I don't need a yellow envelope to say, because I'm related, now I'm willing to be responsible. Because when I say yes to the Lord, the DNA changed, and now I'm able to go through, and I'm saying, we are one in the family. The song says, this little light of mine, it says, because that I have a light that is around a lot of darkness, but yet this light is willing to be that where it's noticeable, no matter how dark it is in its surroundings. Oh, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. And we continue to give you that where it is due for you, that if we're willing to let this little light shine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine and let it shine. May the Lord continue to bless each and every one of us as we travel along these journeys. Father, Lord, we thank you, Father, for just strengthening us this day, this Sunday, this January 2nd, Lord Jesus, that weddings have been performed days before and birthdays are on the next day, if you're willing, for the seeing of that what's not promised. But we have planned, Lord Jesus, to be that way wherever we go as representatives. We're saying, Lord, use me. Lord, let me, when I walk into the room, they'll say that he may be dressed like the people. He may look like the people. He might even walk like the people, but there's something different about him. And that way, even though he may even say some things that he's still going through, and that he's still going through that way, sometimes that light in him get a little lesser bright, but he hasn't given up his faith. And Lord, we say yes to that, because that's something that man cannot establish. I know that we have a lot of people saying, you're doing a good job, brother. You're doing a well work. But there is a, when no one else can or is telling you you're doing a good thing, you know, as God has showed you, that you're on the right course. And we continue to ask the Lord to strengthen us. May the Lord continue to richly bless us. In this day we pray, in Jesus' name, amen.